I worship a queer God. I worship this queer God in light, in flesh touching flesh, in bodies full of song. I take this queer God into my mouth, burning down my throat. I worship a queer God who has never stopped creating, who didn't stop with male and female, but who calls worlds into being and creates all people in the divine image. I worship and I build and I lose myself to this living God.